This is my heartbeat song and I'm gonna play it. Been so long I forgot how to turn it up, 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 up all night long. Oh, up, up all night long.
You did awesome today. You look beautiful. You sounded beautiful. And more importantly, you're a beautiful person. The news that we were going to have our first child and the first grandchild was something that made everyone smile from ear to ear. It's a little foreshadowing of how your face lights up when you smile.
There you go.
When you were in the fifth grade, you assisted a child with special needs every day, helping him to get to class and get on the bus. And when one of your friends was on crutches, you went out of your way without anyone asking you and carried her bag through school. Your determination to succeed and try new things is evident, as you are never happy with the status quo. Your fearlessness and ability to stand up in front of people is something you definitely get from Mom, even though everyone here knows that I'm the most friendly and talkative of the two. As the years went on, you expressed interest in many different things. You started with dance and soccer. Some days were great. There were some dance concerts. For the 3 minutes that you performed, you were the best one out there. Parents always hope their kids do better than they did. You hope as each generation goes on, they evolve and learn from both the good and the bad in the past. In the last 13 years, I've watched you grow into a beautiful, caring young lady and adopt many traits and characteristics from both Mom and me. Lainey, you're special. You're personable, beautiful, and funny, and have a drive to always try new things. You're so much more than we could have ever hoped for. Remember these words from the great poet of the 1980s, Sylvester Stallone, in the movie Over the Top. The world you see meets nobody halfway. If you want it, you gotta take it. Always remember, Reese's loves you, Dylan loves you, Mom loves you, and Daddy loves you.